The Bernalillo County Sheriff's Office is searching for a man who robbed a Little Caesars at gunpoint. It happened at the restaurant near Isleta and Rio Bravo about noon Saturday. This is the suspect. He was wearing, as you can see, a camo hoodie, black pants, a Nike hat, and had a red backpack. Anyone who knows who this is asked to call BCSO.